you said everything happens for a reason. So what's the reason now?
Well, your dad is a very smart man. Probably the smartest fellow I know, except for maybe you. But all those smarts, they come at a price. Sometimes a man like your dad can get so focused on what he thinks is important that he completely misses out on what really is important. And when your old man realizes that, he'll be back. Until then, no matter what, no matter where he goes, how long he stays away, your father will never stop loving you. Is that a paperclip?
I can't get this part to bend.
Huh. Try this. Keep it. It's been good to me. It'll be good to you. If you ever feel alone or like you got a problem you can't solve, take it out of your pocket, look at it, and remember it's got a tool for every situation. With it, you can do just about anything.
Can I use it to find him?
You know, I remember a children's rhyme once that said, there's a place in France. Because of France, what are you doing here? Me? Moi? I'm doing the same thing you are. I came all the way out here to have a nice tall glass of Chateau de... I can't pronounce that. And the women, of course.
Seriously, what are you doing here?
Seriously, I could ask you the same thing.
I'm glad a few days off, huh?
Of course you are, and who doesn't enjoy a nice, relaxing trip halfway around the world to track down some old professor your dad traded letters with 16 years ago? Who wouldn't love that? Sounds so relaxing.